this nation will rise up and live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal.
I am happy to join with you today in what will go down in history as the greatest demonstration for freedom in the history of our nation.
Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted in one moment, would you capture it or just let it slip?
Yo. His palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs.
Another question about electability. Do you have any, sir? There's always the question as to whether or not you are in fact viable. Your differences with the Republicans on with the rest of the Republicans on this stage has raised questions about whether or not you can actually win the Republican nomination, sir.
But you know, when you think about it, if you measured everything I've ever said, every vote I've ever taken against the Constitution, you know, I'm a strict constitutionalist. Are you suggesting the Republicans should write me off because I'm a strict constitutionalist? I'm the most conservative member here. I have voted, you know, against more spending and wasting government than anybody else. So you're suggesting that I'm not electable and the Republicans don't want me because I'm a strict fiscal conservative? Because I believe in civil liberties? Why should we not be defending civil liberties? Let me see if I get this right. We need to borrow $10 billion from China, and then we give it to Musharraf, who's a military dictator who overthrew an elected government, and then we go to war, we lose all these lives promoting democracy in Iraq. I mean, what's going on here? And you're saying that this isn't appealing to Republicans? Where did this come about? I think this is a Republican message. I defend the platform. And what I want to do is stop that. Who are our friends one day turn out to be our enemies. And way too much blowback. If you want the Social Security system to work, get people who will vote against robbing the Social Security fund.
You better run!